out there. This is Honey Badger, back again. So I think this is going to be a trend with me, where I just do vlogs in my PJs before I've even gotten ready for the day. So, yeah. If you don't like it, and you think I should get dressed up for these, leave it in the comments below. Even though I know, like, nobody watches these videos, but whatever. I'm really cold, so I'm going to get under this blanket here. There we go. Okay, so nothing really exciting is going in my life today. I'm going out to lunch with my grandparents and my mommy. We're going to Mimi's Cafe. I'm so excited. Hello, gigantic blueberry muffins. And then me and mommy are going shopping later at Forever 21 at the gigantic two-story Forever 21 in the Avenues Mall, which is one of the highlights of coming home to Jacksonville. Just funny, you'd think the gigantic Forever 21 would be in Orlando at, like, the Florida Mall or something. The Florida Mall has a big one, but this one's, like, it's awesome. So anyway, I thought since nothing tremendous has gone on in my life, and since I last vlogged yesterday, I'm actually really proud of myself that I'm keeping up with this vlog channel. Because the last time I tried this, I made, like, two videos and then, like, done. So today, I thought I would make a shout-out video to people in my life that I love, people I miss, people that have made a difference in my life. I just thought I'd make a little appreciation video for these people. So these are in no particular order, they're just off the top of my head, but, I'm gonna start with my sister, Erin. I love you more than words can say. You're incredible, and I wish I could be more like you. I miss you a ton, and I can't wait for you to come home for Christmas. So yeah, I love you, and I love even more being in Jackson when Milo doesn't wake me up. That's a little selfish reasons, the little one. Anyway, I love you very much, and I'll see you soon, because you're coming to Jackson. Okay, so next, how about the best husband any girl could ever ask for, Sahid. I miss your face so much, as displayed by our conversation last night. I really mean it when I say that a part of me was, like, taken away when you left. To be perfectly honest, life has been a little more dull since you left. No more random trips to Michael's to get bubbles. I actually saw bubbles the other day, and I thought of you. No more bubbles. No more watching movies. No more playing Beauty and the Beast set-top games on your PS3. That just, you know, I guess it's forbidden. Yeah, see what I did there? I know. So I miss you so much, and as soon as you're able to come to Orlando, or as soon as I'm able to go to Miami, trust me, I will let you know. And you better let me know. Dude, please. Maybe for your birthday? Maybe you could come up for your birthday? That would be really cool. That's like 5 months away, but I don't care. It would still be fun. Yeah. Okay. So I miss you, and I love you. So, moving on. Well, Mandie Moo. You know how I feel about you, Mandie Moo, but, I don't know what I would do without you and your slight insanity and our texting every day and, you know, all that. It's nice to know that there's somebody out there that continually cares about me. I know that's really selfish, and I really shouldn't even be thinking that way, but I do, and it's nice to know. So yeah, thank you for always being there for me. I love you so much. And I'm sorry about the whole thing. You know what I'm talking about, but I'm sorry it didn't quite work out as planned. That sucks. Maybe next week will be better. That would be really cool! Anyway, I love you, and I'm gonna see you tomorrow, so I can't really say that I miss you, because I just saw you on Tuesday, and I'm still gonna see you tomorrow again, so yeah. I love you! I just realized that I'm going in, like, girl-boy order, but I guess I'll move on to Dan. Dan, you know our whole situation, and I care about you more than words can say. I honestly don't know what I would do without you in my life. You know, that sounds really corny and ridiculous, but it's not really corny and ridiculous when it's the truth. I don't know. Life feels kind of complicated with regards to that, but I know it shouldn't. So let's wrap this up. Let's just say that I love you and I miss you, and you're graduating tomorrow. That's awesome! That's really flipping cool. And your birthday's in less than a month. I have something really funny for you for your birthday, so just you wait. So yeah, I love you, I miss you. I guess I'll talk to you later, since we always talk. Okay, here's one big, gigantic shout out to everybody at Dragons. I miss you guys more than words can say. I was gonna fight my situation, and I was gonna try to come back, but thinking about it, everything's really against me, so there's no way on earth that I would win unless there was, like, divine intervention and God decided to take over, which I don't know. So everybody at Dragons, oh my god, let's see if I can name everybody. Sam, Kayla, Sarah, Joel, Adam, Emily, Jackie, Hasmine, Jazzy, Princess, Aladdin, Gabe, who else? Amy, oh my gosh, everyone. Everyone. But I'm gonna cry, but I can't. I miss you guys so much. And I miss hanging out with you guys and dance parties on platform and just hating life and hating going to work, but seeing you guys and making it all better. And I hope that I could help you guys with that. I tried to be as happy as I could at work, and hopefully I'll be able to come visit you guys soon. I'm hoping. But maybe next year I'll get an annual pass to Universal and just come visit you guys, because I miss you guys so much. I feel like I left people out. Oh my gosh. Erica. There's so many. If I left you out, I'm really sorry. I don't have, like, a list or anything with me. Tears. Great. So anyway, I love you guys, and I can't wait to see you guys again. I'll be back in Orlando probably the first week in January. Depends on how a few things pan out. The semester starts, like, the 10th or something like that. I don't know. Around that weekend or whatever. So I'll be back, so we better be seeing each other. Anyway, those are really all the people that I wanted to pull out. Sorry, this video is like 11 minutes long, but everyone in this video that I mentioned, you have made some sort of impact on my life, and I don't know what I would do without any of you. Even if it's as simple as helping me at work and, you know, making me smile on a day that I wasn't feeling well or something, you know. Stephanie from Hippo, you just popped into my head. Steph, I love you. Even though you're Ravenclaw, you know. Honey Badger doesn't give a shit! anyway, I'm gonna wrap this up now, because we're upwards of 12 minutes now. I love you guys, and I miss you guys, and thank you for everything that you've ever done to me, for me. It means a lot to me. So, I hope you guys are having a fabulous day, fabulous week, and I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Love you. Bye, guys. Eek! Awkward pee.